Washington is called the father of the nation.
John Adams passed treachery legislation.
The famous Thomas Jefferson bought Louisiana.
Under James Madison, War of 1812 began.
And the Monroe Doctrine was by James Monroe.
John Quincy Adams built canals that flow.
Know that Andrew Jackson led the common man's cause.
Martin Van Buren shunned war at all costs.
Lost William Harrison, he died in bed.
So then John Tyler filled in instead.
Presidents, presidents, whom have we picked to be presidents, presidents? Let's see, throughout America's history, who's made it into the presidency?
James Polk was an underdog, first dark horse.
Zachary Taylor, elected cause he fought in wars.
California, admitted by Millard Fillmore.
Franklin Pierce signed a law book, his oath he swore.
Moreover, James Buchanan saw the state seceding.
Abraham Lincoln brought slaves to freedom.
Believe Andrew Johnson bought Alaskan land.
Ulysses Grant granted votes to every last good man.
Disbanded post-war reconstruction, Rutherford Hayes.
James Garfield assassinated after 90 days.
Presidents, presidents, whom have we picked to be presidents, presidents? Let's see, throughout America's history, who's made it into the presidency?
The song continues on, did you think that it was over?
Chester Arthur, Postal Service bribery, he smoldered.
Grover Cleveland vetoed more bills than most.
Benjamin Harrison narrowly won his votes.
Throw a toast to Grover, he gained victory again.
William McKinley killed by a gunman.
One friend of the environment was Teddy Roosevelt.
William Taft, income tax, what he most developed.
Hoped to build a League of Nations, that was Woodrow Wilson.
Warren Harding had a cabinet that scandals spilled from.
Presidents, presidents, whom have we picked to be presidents, presidents? Let's see, throughout America's history, who's made it into the presidency?
Calvin Coolidge wiped away the nation's debt.
But then came depression, much to Herbert Hoover's threat.
Yet Franklin Roosevelt, new jobs he created.
Harry Truman's usage of the bomb was much debated.
An interstate highway system made by Dwight Eisenhower.
John Kennedy defied Soviet missile power.
For our Civil Rights Act, we can thank Lyndon Johnson.
Richard Nixon resigned due to Watergate involvement.
On to Gerald Ford, the appointee to replace him.
Jimmy Carter pardoned those accused of draft evasion.
Presidents, presidents, whom have we picked to be presidents, presidents? Let's see, throughout America's history, who's made it into the presidency?
When Ronald Reagan spoke, he restored the nation's pride.
George H. Bush in the Gulf War, he thrived.
To the sky under Bill Clinton surged the economy.
George W. Bush formed Homeland Security.
You see, Barack Obama wants change to come along.
But maybe one day, it'll be your name in the song.
Washington, Adams, Jefferson, Madison, Monroe, Adams, Jackson, Van Buren, Harrison, Tyler, then Polk. Taylor, Fillmore, Pierce, Buchanan, Lincoln, Johnson, Grant, Hayes, Garfield, Arthur, Cleveland, Harrison, Cleveland, McKinley, Roosevelt, Taft, Wilson, Harding, Coolidge, Hoover, Roosevelt, Truman, Eisenhower, Kennedy, Johnson, Nixon, Ford, Carter, Reagan, Bush, and then Clinton, George W. Bush, and Barack Obama.
Presidents, presidents, whom have we picked to be presidents, presidents? Let's see, throughout America's history, who's made it into the presidency? Presidents, presidents, whom have we picked to be presidents, presidents? Let's see, throughout America's history, who's made it into the presidency? Presidents, presidents, whom have we picked to be presidents, presidents? Presidents, presidents, whom have we picked to be presidents, presidents? Presidents, presidents, whom have we picked to be presidents, presidents?
Presidents, presidents.
Yeah!